property or whatever other wealth that she has. And the husband is going to divorce her if she does that.
Okay.
Now, we need to bear in mind that if that's the case, we need to bear in mind that if such a thing happens, this divorce is going to be irrevocable. There's no going back after the divorce has been carried out. So what she's basically going to do is she's going to surrender a fida, a certain part of her wealth, a certain portion of her wealth, and the husband is going to then divorce her. This is the divorce of hul, when the wife has basically developed a resentment for her husband. The next question that we have has to do basically with the state used to declare a divorce. I'm not going to elaborate on that too much. According to Aitla Sistani, they're going to use the root word of Hala'a as the term of the divorce of Hun, basically, suggests. They're going to use that, and they're going to declare the divorce using that phrase. So inshallah, in the next program, we're going to move on to the other conditions of the court divorce, and then from there, from Mubarak, and some of the other questions that we have in this regard.
Dear listeners, you are listening to IRIB English Radio. Our website is english.irib.ir. You can also send us your emails and comments at englishradio@irib.ir. Daily from 1920 to 2020 UTC on the following frequencies. On short wave, 49 meters, 6040 kilohertz, and 41 meters, 7350 kilohertz for Europe, and 22 meters, 13640 kilohertz, and 19 meters, 15460 kilohertz for Southern Africa. You can also listen to the voice of the Islamic Republic of Iran on Hotbird and Iran, satellites, and also via the internet. Our internet address is http://english.irib.ir. And now you can listen to IRIB English Radio via your mobile phone. Please refer to our website for the details.